These are instructions for making an origami fox. First, we're going to take our paper and fold it in half, taco style. So we'll line up our corners very carefully. Then, we're going to fold each of these two long corners to the top. We have this, then using this line down the center, we're going to fold it inside out on itself. Now, very carefully, not choosing either of the fold sides, only using the edge side, we're going to fold about half to three quarters of an inch in, giving a really good crease. We're going to unfold. So we have three little spikes. The central one is going to be our fox's face. I'm going to open it there. Bend down the nose. So that these are his ears and it's his face. Now if I wanted to, I could make his tail turn up one way or the other so that he'll stand. And that is our origami fox.